to see a fight courtesy of the entrance of tomorrow. The pageantry before the punishment.
The following is the Money in the Bank ladder match. To win this match, the winner is a superstar who climbs up the ladder and retrieves the briefcase with a contract inside of it to be cashed in over the next year, anytime, any place. Making your way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka. The baddest woman on the planet is here. Ready to take more names and break more arms.
From Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
This is my brutality!
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley. Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
She is a woman reborn in fire. The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba.
Alexa Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She's held a SmackDown.
Corey, I'm sure you would agree with that. Oh, joy. It's Daddy's little princess.
She's a feared MMA grappler who is always ready to fight.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
Inside the briefcase is a contract that the winner of the match can cash in at any time over the next year against the champion of their respective brand. Superstars know that in that briefcase is the opportunity to change the trajectory of their career. They want that more than anything in the world.
To climb that ladder and grab that briefcase could be the jetpack that skyrockets you to the top of sports entertainment. But it's a small window of opportunity.
Oh, into the corner now. Right to the kidneys from behind. A double face breaker. Stomping away.
Evades their offense.
She returns the favor there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
She's sent to the outside. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Stratton turns it around. Kick lands.
Ladder matches are unpredictable. We all know that. If you can pick your spots and prepare for the fact that you're going to endure punishment, you should be able to survive and hopefully come out on top.
Taking the fight near the match table.
I really hope we get these tasks at this time.
What's fire thinking?
into the barricade.
Gets put into the barricade.
And now she's punching out the ring apron.
And you just know she has something devious in mind coming up here.
The barricade. She scurries out of there.
Big time slam. Vicious. Things taking a turn for her now.
Buster.
And now there's an opening.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
The hips and her weight, that allows her to be able to roll close to the knee, and that'll bring
for scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
The Queen looking disgusted to be in the ring with her opposition now.
And Tiffany looking staggered after that attack.
Right, and Tiffany has to recover quickly.
It's sink or swim time.
Drop to her, takedown. Her takedown.
She continues to fight. She really denied.
Ooh, man. Good time that one.
Oh, God, she's blinded.
Nice hip toss by Ozzy. Asuka's looking beaten down, guys. She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
Reaching out. Looking to get the win. Taking a bit of a chance here, Coleman.
Here is your winner, and Miss Money in the Bank, Tiffany Stratton.
The ultimate reward is worth all.